Oops. Is everyone here? No. Nope.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Well, the idea was to go straight for armor, so I want to start magic.
30 seconds.
Let's start with shield.
Work for me or work against me. Doesn't matter.
I'm top, your jungle. Your support, your mid. I'm guessing I'm against Sion and Zac is mid. Or Zac is top and Sion's mid. I think Sion's most likely top.
Minions have spawned.
Now it recommends that, well, whatever recommends, I'm obviously not doing. You think you figure out my starting item? I could start Holebreaker.
Piltover will suffer for its crimes against me.
Yeah, I might do that. Oh, Sion's mid lane.
You're not working for me. You're working against me.
I'm just gonna keep shooting you.
The other 10 barons feel my reach, as they should.
Should I go? I'm honestly tempted to go Hurricane first. I think he heals missing health. I think he has the same stuff I have.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Set aside, worm. Die for me.
He's lucky I'm out of mana. I think he knows this.
Look what they did.
Oh. barons are lackeys who failed upward.
Oop.
Control.
He has 31 fall. He has more than I do. I'm gonna start Hurricane. And that. There we go. Now walk it. Once we get Hurricane, then we'll go for Heart. Let's see. How many stacks he got? Oh. He has 8. I have 30. Okay. I get more health than him. Money, unless he bought a health item, which he probably did. Not. Oh no, he went to do rift. Okay. Yeah, go away. Okay, so he's starting Sunfire.
An enemy
has been slain.
I think it's Voidling. I think he has Voidling.
Controls the Sun Gate, controls the world. I'm a giver.
Jack's gonna win through attrition. Can't kill the minions. Magic res, not really. I'll just hoard it. Also, they got the skittles.
I'll make them forget they ever saw me stumble.
Might go attack speed. It'll work better with Hole Breaker. I was way too close. Oh, would you look at that? Someone needs help.
No one even thought to invest in Chemtech before I did.
He's gonna take the tower.
An
It's just an Evelynn. You know how they are.
Competition is for the weak. I dominate.
I mean, my ultimate's kind of useless in a 1v1. I mean, it's a 1.5 seconds, but the charge up is ridiculous. So practical use in a lane? Yeah, no, I think the charge is longer than one in almost 2 seconds. I think it's longer than that. I don't know, doesn't tell me. But I knew that was his charge up, and it's a pain. Okay, so we lost all our towers. That means all of our lanes are losing.
Your turret has been destroyed.
What do you mean, chill? You mean our bot lane? Yeah, our bot lane's having trouble. I don't want to directly engage him because he does out damage me with the sunflower.
I expect to see progress when I get back.
Ooh, you're going magic resistance next. Actually, it's probably just, what is it? What is it? It's probably just spirit, which is necessary for him anyways.
Your value's dropped.
Enemy killing spree. An ally has been slain.
Now I need a whole new
now back looks like they're fine. Well, I need to get over there.
I don't forgive debts, and I never forget them.
can't get away from me that easily, Zach. Ult. Oh, by the way, their team's bot lane. No, this time I don't think I did too bad. Although it was against a Zac. I hope y'all do realize they have a Scion, so just randomly losing power is a horrible idea. Well, we got misfortune.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
No, I just need 900 more gold. 600 more gold. 500 more gold.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Are y'all seriously running him down? Why?
Watch
Better.